2 degrees.
So I'm learning the sear wheel. This is, I think, my third time on it, and I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm starting to pick up the basics. It's super fun. You may be wondering, does this make you dizzy? Hell yes, it makes you dizzy. Extremely dizzy. Like, headache for hours afterwards dizzy.